Alright, so we're gonna play a few games as Survivor. I still had a tie game. Because it was tie. It was loss, win, loss, win, loss, tie. This isn't invisible, right? Okay, well, I can't. I gotta get rid of this toolbox, otherwise what did I bring it for? And I don't wanna concede to her base kit Franklin's. Of course. And she has ruins, so it doesn't matter anyway. Good. Okay, so we did some good stuff there. I don't know what that's all about. Come this way? Yeah. That's the way I would come. I didn't know she was still on the hook. I guess I'll... Man, he's got pressure. Oh, there it is. That is bad. Look at that. This is masterful. Wasn't even it, man. This Onryo knows her stuff. Ah! I tried so hard, and I don't know why it didn't work. Can't do much else. She's gone. Man. That face of darkness? I don't really know what else to do here. Oh, and then he bots out. Like we deserve to go through what they're doing. Of course I scream. Oh, he It's really my only option. Wow. She is there. She hasn't teleported. too. Give it to me.
Yes.
Why not? Why not? Why not, right? Are you kidding me? Well, there it is. I got a gen out of it. This is real Dead by Daylight, folks. And I promise you, this killer will be genuinely upset that the game took this long. This killer will be angry. This killer will be like, this is stupid. It shouldn't have happened this way. All right. I promise you that 3K is not enough for that person. GG. How dare I bring a build that counters exactly what you were doing? is so uncool.